I'm going to give you a close demonstration on how you go from 1 to 125 on the Perplexus Epic without dropping the ball. Here we're at the start. See it? It's resting right there on the bar. Got her?
Yep.
Gonna swing over here to get a view of it. Do you see the ball in there? It's right in past my thumb. It's on the slide there. Okay. It's right here.
Where?
Right here.
this way. It's right here. See it?
Yep.
It's going to right in here. It's going to come rolling out. In the tube. Come out right there. Okay, a couple steps. Back. Okay, do you see it? It's right in there. You see it?
Yep.
Go down. All right, do you see it?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yep.
Good. There we go.
Yep.
Swing it over this way. Steady as we go. Lean to the left a little bit. Line up the jump here. I don't like to tilt it down. I like to kind of rock it forward and keep it at the angle it's at. So let's give it a shot. Perfect. Okay, tell me if you see it.
Not yet.
It's right in there.
Once more?
It's right straight in there.
Got it.
And there you have it. Now you should be able to do it. A little practice makes perfect. Keep at it. Go for it.